Good morning and welcome to the Survival Series with Doc Stats. I am back once again playing Don't Starve with Wolfgang. Let's clear this message real quick and get into game. We are on day 13. Preparing for winter. All right, so Wolfgang is gonna have some problems here with winter. We have a little bit of food left, enough to be mighty. Oh, where are you? Wonder if I can bait you out by dropping this here. Switching to... That's not a spear. Where's my spear? Thought I was going to be able to bait out the gobbler. Get myself some drumsticks. That's right. We were wandering out well away from base camp. See what happens if I drop the berries here. Oh, really? He ate my berries and I still didn't get him. Well, that's really frustrating. They must have made it harder to hunt the gobblers. I'm gonna keep chasing him now that he's eating my food. Oh, come on. Now what? There we go. Now we got some drumsticks for our berry. But I am still short 2 gold pieces, or 2 gold chunks, in order to make the alchemy engine, which is going to be pretty necessary to survive deeper into winter. So I really hope that doesn't mean I'll have to go back to where all those bees are, but I fear it will. All right, so I think the bees, where are the bees? Bees are over here. There's one other place I can look. Desperately trying to not have to make that run again. Because I've not made it without injury yet. And if I recall, on the other end of that terrifying run, there's actually no food. And I have a very small stockpile right now. Yeah, it looks like all of the rocky areas where you might find food normally on this world, at least, are fairly small. Oh, wait a minute. I spoke too soon. Looks like I will actually have a means of making an alchemy engine for the winter. Let's try and not make Mr. Tallbird too angry. Yep. Making fresh pickaxe. I'm gonna get some extra gold because I think I need some to make some of the key pieces. And if I'd only come this way first, I could have avoided the harrowing run. And lots of bee stings. Sometimes it's all it takes is just a little more exploration and you realize that there is a ton of the resource you've been looking for all game just around the corner. Alright. So, we've actually got a small gold mine not too far from camp. If I recall, where did I leave camp? Oh, there it is. Okay, so it's more or less south and a little bit to the east of us. Let's not make the tall bird angry. Alright, wow, look at all that gold. Definitely a first. Grab some more berries on the way out. Eat the roasted ones while I can. We'll feast well tonight. The scary time is coming soon, but I think I can make it home. Or maybe not. Yeah, I went the wrong way. So I'll be going into week 2 after this day. Usually right at the beginning of week 3 is when you have to start worrying about winter. There's a couple preparations. I have a 10% coat. I may want to hunt another koala elephant. Make myself a second breezy vest. I'll want some sort of warmth stone. Some means of stockpiling food. I think it's too late in the season to farm. Alright. I'm gonna have to chop some wood tomorrow. Alright, let's do some science quickly tonight. Oh, wow. I actually can't make the alchemy engine. I don't have enough boards. Maybe I left some boards in the chest. Aha! I did leave some boards in the chest. I left all sorts of stuff. Alright, and let's get the rest of the gold. Get close enough to the science machine to make myself a prototype. We'll put the alchemy engine over here. Alright, I feel much better now. We may make it through the winter yet. Got a little less than a week to prepare. Get ourselves back to fighting shape. Do I have an axe? I do not have an axe. Oh yeah, I do. There's one. Sanity appears to be okay. Should be enough to make it through the night. I need to gather some wood and immediately set to researching a few structures. Gonna end up clearing this area immediately around me of trees to get the wood I'm gonna need. Doing okay on branches, I guess. I probably at some point should make a torch and light a few things on fire, get myself some coal. Also would not hurt to, well, it would hurt, but I might need to attack a beehive. Get myself some source of honey. I've also been pretty fortunate to not hit any tree guards so far. But I have 20 pine cones to quiet them if they should step up. Alright, still got my log suit, my spear. It might be time to make some coal. Let's light the sapling. And the tree. And inadvertently myself. Those are ashes. I don't need ashes, I need coal. There we go. Need to burn a couple more trees. Let's light this one. Immediately burn myself. Got 54% left on that. Switch to the axe. Alright, got a little bit more charcoal. Because it's getting pretty close to where I'm gonna want a crock pot. What else can I make in the alchemy engine? Let's see here. Food. Basic farm. Improved farm. Bee box. Drying rack. That would be nice. Crock pot. I need 6 charcoal for that. Now let's refine a few rope. Get a drying rack going. Those are spoiled. That's a shame. Yeah, no, I can't do that. Drop the spoiled monster meat over here. I guess I'll eat the drumstick for now. I need this wood. Frogs, yep. I was about to comment that the frogs don't seem to be taking much issue with my presence, but that seems to not be true at all. Let's light some of these evergreens. Switch back to my axe. Get a little bit more charcoal. Did I leave some charcoal up here too? Yeah. Alright. I have 4 charcoal, 13 logs. I should probably dig up some turf. Harvesting honey out of bee boxes is not a bad idea either. I did not really get any more food for the night, though. I guess that's going to be the next day's priority, is getting myself a little bit of food. Put the 5 extra gold in here. Those seeds are fine. Eat some toasted seeds to get through the night. Yeah, they don't provide much food, but let's explore some other things I can work on. Marble suit, football helmet, sleep dart, boomerang. And it probably wouldn't be a bad idea to go out and fight a few spiders, too. Points the way north, capture a winged beast. Healing salve. Yeah, that'd be another reason to hit a spider nest. Oh, that's the eye bone. Did I leave anything in Chester? No. Looks like day 14 is about to come to a close. Little bit happened this episode. We finally got the alchemy engine rolling. Got a drying rack, and I just need to find some meat to put on it. Could probably kill a couple of beefalo. Have to be careful while hunting them, though. Might not be a bad project for the next day. Just kill a couple beefalo and put some fur. Cook a ham and dry another one for winter. All right, but at the start of day 15, as usual, I'm going to call it here. I'd like to thank you for watching. This has been Doc Stout with the Survival Series playing Don't Starve with Wolfgang, and I am signing out.